Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance is just a couple weeks away, and already some of the cars are beginning to arrive here on the Central Coast.
Perhaps the most notable arrival so far was trucked in this week. It was actually the last leg of a 6,000-mile journey from Europe to California. And the car, truly a showstopper in so many ways.
Am I anxious? Well, I am, because, you know, you never know what you're going to find when you open a container. The container stack is 7 stories high of containers, so it's been swung way up in the air and dropped down onto the ship all the way through the Panama Canal. You know, that's a lot of handling, and we're just hoping that everything held together in there and it didn't get bumped around too much. The moment. So far, so good.
Shipper Martin Button has good reason for at least a little bit of concern. Inside this semi is a priceless piece of automotive history, the Brooks Swan car, one of the most original and quirky cars you will ever come across. First off the truck, the baby Swan, a smaller version of the original. But let's be honest, there is really nothing like the original.
Look at that.
It was built in the early 20th century, commissioned by a wealthy Scotsman living in Calcutta. The wood body is intricately carved to resemble, well, obviously a swan. The eyes glow amber and the beak even spits hot water. It's a practical thing when you're trying to navigate the crowded streets of Calcutta. People tended to get out of your way. Car also sports some other interesting features.
Also, his mouth opens like that, which you can control from inside the cab. And then, just in case that wasn't enough, the swan, like all good swans, occasionally has to go to the bathroom. And there's a little orifice at the bottom here where, upon demand, by pulling a lever, it will deposit some whitewash on the road behind it. Obviously, Mr. Matheson had a great sense of humor.
Perhaps surprisingly, the car was a hit in India, and eventually it was purchased by a Maharaja, Indian royal, who had the little signet built to match. The Maharaja held on to the cars for 70 years before they were then bought, restored, and put on display at a museum in the Netherlands. The Swan car made the long trek to the Central Coast for the Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance. As the premier car show in the world, the Concours attracts the finest cars ever made. Most of them sleek, gorgeous, and beautifully restored. But when it comes to originality, the Swan car is in a class all its own.
It really is beautiful.
It's a beautiful car. Beautiful. Very, a lot of fun. Very quirky. Pebble Beach Concours is honoring the cars of the Maharaja at this year's Concours, and the Brooks Swan car was brought to Pebble this year as part of that celebration. And even more fun, they're going to drive that car to Pebble the week of the Concours. So if you're at the right place at the right time, you'll see a very interesting car traveling down Highway 1.
And you want to stay clear.
Yeah, exactly. Very good.